and you're close to a toilet when you do so, then you'll always be okay. Seid gesund and have a wonderful, wonderful week. Bye now. And now you learn something new, and you will be always thankful to every matchmaker whatever walked the face of the earth. Have a wonderful day and a wonderful week. Seid gesund. See you. And if they can do it, we certainly can. Seid gesund and have a wonderful week. Bye now. Try to do it. Seid gesund and have a wonderful Pesach, a liberated one. In fact, Ein chadash mitachat l'shemesh, they say from Tehillim. There's nothing new under the sun. But, you know, if you have a story to tell and if you are interested in stories, you should go to the movies every week. Saturday night is the best time. I'll see you at the movies. Bye now. So thanks God for America. We love you. Seid gesund. Have a wonderful week. Bye now.
So great to have you here.
It's lovely to be here.
Now, you have a show in the Comedy Festival.
I see myself as an educator. I think that's where doctors started, and that we've probably lost a little bit of that.
The tie-in to Passover. Passover will be just around the corner, so it's a tie-in.
Yeah, it's a tie-in to Passover, I suppose.
Conservative show.
Indeed, Kihilat Nitzan, the Masorti conservative show here in Melbourne. The one and only.
Welcome to the show.
Hi, thank you.
Now, tell us a little bit about my panim.
Bobby Galinsky, who is the producer of the soon and upcoming movie, Prey. Welcome to the Shtick. Welcome back. We're now joined by Brendan Cohen, director of the JYM's version of Cabaret, performer to Cabaret, and Ruth Yaffe, star performer. Hi, and welcome to the Shtick. Welcome
to you. So, guys, we're back, and what I wanted to ask each and every one of you, Candy might be a bit harder for you, you've been here the least amount of time.
But the prettiest
uh-huh.
of all of us. Okay,
yeah,
not you. Yes, go right ahead.
Besides Barry, of course.
What I was going to ask, move it along, gets boring for the audience. what I wanted to ask is, we've done, I don't know, countless different things over the years, different pieces, different interviews, music, you know, we've let anyone and everyone who wanted to have screen time on the air. I mean, that's how this
We have no been. Scruples whatsoever, yeah.
What's the most memorable thing that you've been involved on or that you've enjoyed the most, honestly?
I like it when we get out of the studio and we actually have some skits and we write some skits and we film them and we have, you know, the togetherness, the inception, and then actually having it on film and on TV, and they're a lot of fun. The 613, the 613 mid-thought we did for a while, and we've still got about 600 left, and that was a lot of fun. That was really, it had legs, but it was hobbled very quickly.
No, it was funny,
but it came really thick very quickly.
We're going to keep doing that.
Yes,
because
yes.
We enjoyed anointing the king and doing all that stuff. Loved that. I enjoyed that the most.
That was fun. It was
okay,
fun.
So
When we create things from start, when we do something silly or a skit like Adam just said, and we all work on it, and it just something grows into something, and then when it turns out okay on the camera, that's the best fun.
Mm.
Yeah, look, I suppose doing the skits and doing the pieces, the problem with doing that is that the time and effort and the resource that's involved in it, so that always makes it a bit harder.
Yeah.
But we hope to be doing more of that in the next season and in the future. Mm. And Candy.
Yeah.
You're a new face. You're not that new. I mean, maybe for a little while.
I'm an old hag.
Well, I mean, you've done a few different things and you've got your own take on stuff. What would you like to see happening in the show? Where would you like to see that develop?
Well, I really love the idea of actually getting out and doing more things outside of this space. Although this is a beautiful place, it's actually a lot more fun to get out and actually use our bodies and our minds and do something creative. I personally really do enjoy doing the fun interviews, so that's kind of something that I'm enjoying doing with you guys, and I want to continue and get everyone else involved. But just the shticks are actually really fun, getting out and doing something.
Yeah, it's good fun. Yeah. Outdoors.
Well, we had a meeting recently with Channel 31. We were discussing the show and that. And it dawned on Eva and I after the meeting that on a way to promote the show and get the show positive, you know, we possibly need to be focusing and looking at some areas where we can attract the attention of people out in the audience. You people out there, why don't you get in touch with us and tell us what you would like to see? Because we're just guessing out here. You know, we just and the fact is that we don't prepare anything in advance, and it's just really seat of the pants.
All prepared in advance.
It's all prepared in advance.
I write all my material, everyone else does stuff, but Barry sort of wings it every week, and he does a great job because you don't pick it up. Don't tell anyone.
Don't.
You do a great job.
The truth of the matter is that everybody does other things.
Yes.
Well, isn't that what you do? He coughs a lot. You've got a career.
Yeah,
you does your own thing.
Yeah.
So really, the time is limited for what you can spend on things.
Correct.
The best we can and try to put more time into everything, and that's what we do.
Maybe we should try less.
I don't think that's possible. We turn up and that's about it.
But I guess it's doing topics that we're really interested in as well makes it a lot more enjoyable.
Which you have to chase, and there is work involved in that. So the audience knows that too.
Yeah.
All right, well, that's very good. I've got nothing else more to
perhaps
say.
Perhaps we go to a break?
Oh, really?
Perhaps we go on to it. You want to go to a break? Let's take a vote. Who wants to go on a break? That's what we're not. Unfortunately, we're not a democracy.
We're this generation.
We're not a democracy. This is an autocracy, and we will autocratically go to a break now. We'll see you after the break.